In this latest Orion Studio video, we will see how we can use the AFX software mixers and Antelope's AuraVerb Reverb. The Orion Studio's software control panel consists of four software mixers, providing zero latency monitoring. These can be used for creating and sending mixes to musicians via the headphone outputs, for example, or for controlling levels and outputting them via the line outputs, or even the digital outs. The Orion Studio with its software control panel can enable numerous possibilities for the engineer. To route, you can simply drag and drop channels from the From section of the routing matrix to the To section. You can also select multiple channels by holding down the Shift key while selecting. All the sources on the From section can also be renamed for ease and coherence, simply by double-clicking on each channel. Also note that the channels on the To section will receive the color and the name, if renamed, from the From section, enabling you to easily see which channels are routed to where. By right-clicking on the boxes on the To section, you can mute them, or assign one of the two oscillators that the Orion Studio control panel has for testing. Let's move on to the mixers now. The Orion Studio features four of these mixers, each with the following controls: pan, fader level, solo, mute, and stereo link. And on the right of the mixer, there's the master fader with a mute button. Also note that at the top of mixer 1 are the AuraVerb settings. AuraVerb is only available through the first of the four mixers, and it features the following controls: on-off switch, color, which can adjust how dark or bright the reverb will sound, pre-delay, that creates some distance between the source and the wet signal, early reflections and late reflections, richness, that controls the complexity of the wet signal, reverb time, that adjusts the decay, room size, that is indicated in meters, and the reverb level, that adjusts the outputs. The AuraVerb Reverb also features input and output meters, as well as save and load functions for your presets. In order to send the signal of one of the channels on the mixer to the AuraVerb, you can do so by adjusting the send control. The wet signal of the reverb returns to the mixer, and it can be adjusted from its output control. You can create your own settings for the AuraVerb or select one of the 24 presets applicable to various situations and musical genres, all created by Grammy Award-winning producer Brian Vibberts. Moving on to the effects, we can see that the Orion Studio features 16 slots for the AFX. In order to use them, we need to route our sources to the AFX inputs. This way, we can use the EQ and dynamic processors of the Orion Studio. After that, we'll need to route the AFX outputs, with the wet signal coming from the software processors, to the mixers, so we can create different mixers or even route them straight to the outputs. We can also name the AFX outputs, so it's easier for us to identify which track is which when mixing. We can start using the AFX by clicking on the AFX tab. Here, you can control 16 independent EQs and compressors. Above the effects, you can see the color and the name of the source it's coming from, and the name of the channel. There's also a stereo link, enabling you to link two channels together. The EQ features 5 bands each, plus an output meter. You can also change the order, switching between having the EQ or the compressor first by clicking here. The compressor features different detection levels, and all the classic controls of a compressor: threshold, attack, ratio, knee, and release, as well as a makeup gain fader. To the right of the compressor, there's a meter showing the peak reduction. Both the EQ and the compressor have a save and load preset option, so that you can save or load the settings, plus a bypass option to bypass the selected processor. One potential routing scenario could be: mix 1 with the AuraVerb can be sent to headphone out 1 for one performer, mix 2 can be sent to headphone out 2 for another performer, mix 3 and 4 can be sent to the line outputs, to which we can connect headphone amps, for example, in order to expand the possibilities for the mixers. The Orion Studio's AFX software mixers and AuraVerb Reverb are intuitive and flexible tools for expanding the possibilities of creative mixing.